Lorsque j'ai appris le décès
when I learned of the death of this patient, my first thoughts, of course, went out to him and his family, and I offered my condolences to his family.
Je veux dans le même temps
at the same time, I want to underline my support and my confidence in the healthcare professionals and this team in particular, who carried out the artificial heart transplant.
Le cœur artificiel. C'est lorsqu'il y a eu la première transplantation cardiaque.
When the first heart transplant took place in 1967, the patient didn't survive very long, unfortunately, just a few days.
L'avancée médicale.
And yet, this was an important medical breakthrough. And now we are at the beginning of a similar process.
De même nature que nous sommes.